How would a full 3D Boo Sonic game look? Yo, what's up? Arzuis back. The Sonic franchise has a couple of boost titles, such as Unleashed, Colors, and Generation. The thing is, all those games had some type of gimmick changing the whole game up. Unleashed with the Werehog, Colors with the Wisp, and Gens with the Classic Sonic. We saw those games succeed, but there was also a lot of hate towards things like the Werehog, arguments stating that the Werehog slows down the gameplay and the controls for the Werehog were bad. What if these arguments did not exist? With an only boost game, then there would be nothing slowing down the gameplay or affecting anything. You may say the main focus on games like Gens and Unleashed are the boosts. While the boost is a big part of the game, the main focus is most likely on the gimmicks. There are many pros and cons about a full 3D boost game. So what I see as a full 3D boost game is every level being a boost stage and boss battles can vary in styles. Some styles like Zavix boss enforces and the Time Eater in Gens. This will also give Sonic Team more time to focus on the boost gameplay. They don't have to add things to an engine or worry about any other gameplay styles not being finished. They can also spend more time on the level design and not have to switch to different level types. They can spend more time polishing up anything wrong with the gameplay. They can fix any glitches that could happen in the level. They wouldn't have to worry about putting the boost to the side to fix something else wrong with the different gameplay style either. They also would have an opportunity to create a more detailed story. I feel like since Classic Sonic was in Forces, he changed up the story a little bit, and not in a positive way. There could be more character development in the story. We can learn something new about a character if they focus on the story a little bit more. While doing something like this can give Sega pros, there are obviously going to be cons and worries about this. You may say, well then the game will be super bland. That's one of the worries about doing something like this. What can Sega do with the story that will make an only boost game eye-catching? Another worry is that since there's only one gameplay style, they may just rush it and do the same thing they did with the boost gameplay and Forces. Another thing is they may mess up the story in some way. The focus being on the boost may make the Sonic team shy away from keeping focus on the story. They also haven't had the Emerald part of a Sonic game story in a while. Will they make it into the game or no? And if they do, will they be done correctly? There's never been a boost game in Sonic without a huge gimmick. I imagine an only boost game just being all the modern stages from Generations, minus the Wisp from Planet Wisp. If something like this was going to happen, I would want longer, more open levels with multiple pathways and secrets. I want the motion blur they had in Unleashed and more detailed stage scenery. I also want less automated sections and less 2D sections. It would be cool too if the levels had a lot of minor gimmicks, meaning running on walls, quick step sections, running on water, grinding on rails, and other things. We never had a game like this. Leave your opinions in the comment section below. Remember to hit that bell button for notifications on when I stream and upload. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys later.